Person opens the door, a cup of fall water will fall on your person of interest. Tonight we're going to pull it on Steve, because Steve, he's been getting going out a lot lately and getting drunk and it's just getting angry. And honestly, I just want to see how far we can push the limit tonight. And today, all day today, and tonight. We're going to see how far we can push the limit on prank day. Alright, ready? Coat! Hurry up! Come here real quick! Hurry! Oh my god!
You're such an
No! Stop! There's a camera!
Bottle of potato, Bali Wag!
What do you want?
Hey, I have a social juice for you. You gonna look at it? So, Paul is my partner in crime, aka Polly Wally, best friend in the world, and hopefully he gets to go out with us Friday, but just in case he doesn't, I wrote him a little check for Polly Wally for to go out with your bros Friday, amount fun dollars. Will he go? Yes, he will.
Prank day!
So, a couple of the guys are trying to get a camping trip together this weekend, but we're trying to not let Jerry know about it. You see, Jerry can be kind of a burden on these things. Are playing cards with the guys.
Alright, y'all ready? Remember? Sure you ready?
Yeah,
let's go.
What's up, boys? We're playing some poker? Oh, we got here, huh?
Check.
150.
Oh, damn.
Hold.
Oh, damn. Lay it down, baby!
Are you kidding me, Jerry?
Lay it down!
You get the picture.
So, here's that list of stuff we need for this weekend.
Let me see here. Chairs, check. Tents, check. S'mores, huge. Beer? Wait, I can't drink this weekend.
Why not?
I'm on antibiotics.
For what?
Arachnophobia.
You don't need to be on the antibiotics for the fear of spiders.
My bros, how's it hanging? To the left, to the right. It's hanging up! It's hanging down! So, I heard y'all talking in here. What y'all talking about?
Boobs.
What's this?
What's up, Dickie, man?
Hot ass.
I don't got another girlfriend.
Oh,
that's worse than Miller.
So hot. Give me some.
Oh.
She's so hot.
What?
Is that Marissa calling?
Jeez.
I wish it was.
Hello?
Take your shirt off.
Yep, coming right up. Coming right up.
Oh.
Woo! Get your rip on.
Marissa put in the double point. No, she said.
Nothing sexier than a woman in the base.
I was known. Woman in a home run.
Good beer.
You really topped that off, didn't you?
Yep. Guys, I got a great idea. Watch this.
What's he doing?
You idiot.
Good.
Who the fuck are you?
All
ears. I swear. I'm like the
who's that?
I'd charge the fuck
out.
It's a little
vacuum. Oh, you almost got hit. Alright. It's a little messy. It's a mini messy.
Hey man, you want a beer?
Oh, thank you, sir.
No. Go, man, got some.
Hey, that girl is a girl. Solid.
What's wrong?
What?
Must have been hot, I can lie, huh?
I pee in the bottle.
Rain Day, unlike years in the past, has been taken way too far to the extreme today, and I feel like y'all are kind of picking on me. Shut up. To the too much too extreme. I feel like I needed to write up a list of things that are funny and things that are not funny, so that maybe we can have a more successful prank day next year. So. Can you just please give me 5 minutes and look at my damn chart?
How long did it take you to make that chart?
That's a list, not
that
a chart.
List.
Okay, things that are funny. Banana peels. They're pretty funny. Pantsing people. That's always gets a big laugh.
Pantsing.
Pantsing. Pantsing
people. Pantsing.
Didn't really understand that one.
That's what she said. Like, dude, that test was really long and hard.
That's what she said?
Room raids are funny, like, if you're doing it to other people's rooms, it's really funny. And, also, feces is funny.
Like, hey, how is feces funny?
Just, poop is always funny.
Like a monkey throwing poop?
Yeah, that's really funny. But anyway, that's kind of things I want Prank Day to be next year, you know, where everybody can laugh with and not laugh at. Now let me go through a little list of things that are not funny.
Like you?
Number one, A, flipping my room. Whose idea was that?
Wah.
Was
wah.
Was it you, Will?
Wah.
I'll follow this one, grenade.
Water-filled condom balloons. I don't even know who the hell thought of that. It was actually, that was actually kind of funny, but
yeah,
not funny when it's thrown at me.
What
are they used?
The pee bottle. That has to be the worst.
Damn it, that's got to be
when? I still have the taste of urine in my mouth right now.
What does it taste like?
Like,
and throwing drinks in my face. Definitely not funny.
Wah.
Wah.
I thought you were my friend, Paul. Okay.
Wah.
Seems I have forgotten one of our most important non-funny things.
Wah.
Wah. What does that even mean?
Wah.
Well, the meeting didn't really go as I planned. No success at all. I really couldn't get through to the guys. I tried to talk some sense into them, you know. I tried to tell them, let's have some fun with this, but they're definitely a laugh at crowd, not a laugh with crowd. And I kind of feel like the old lady that lived in the shoe, except the shoe's just stepped in a big pile of poop. And, you know, it stinks. It really does stink. And, I really just feel like a big ball of crap.
God, he is such an idiot.
I know. Oh, I forgot one more thing. I found this list in a room the other day. Matches, stakes, a tent, a sleeping bag.
Don't forget the s'mores.
Hot dogs and beer.
I can't drink.
We know, Tim Scott.
Alright, what's the big idea? Like, are you, like, planning a camping trip or something? Like,
no.
I don't know what you're talking about.
No.
Okay, well, you know what? I don't want to be part of your stupid trip anyway.
Okay.
What?
What were y'all doing? Put the list out.
Come on.
All right. Between Frank Day and the camping trip,
he's pissed.
Well, we gotta do something.
What can we do?
What's he want?
He wants to hang out.
He wants to go on a camping trip. What's his favorite thing to do?
Bro time, dude.
We gotta invite him.
Let's just say it was his pretend camping trip.
We have to invite him.
Dude.
Man.
Y'all remember last year?
Yeah.
You better not get my s'mores.
So when's everybody else getting here?
I think they're supposed to be here in like an hour or two.
Who's all coming?
Yeah, everybody's coming. Will, Jerry.
Benny. Dude, guys, this is like the best camping trip ever. I would like to really thank you for the invite. That was some clutch.
Of course. Was it a surprise?
Yeah.
Big surprise.
Big surprise.
I'm so happy.
Surprise.
Good.
Yeah. I'm actually kind of glad it rained on a camping trip. I never thought I'd say that.
Wait, what's that?
Because this is exactly what we forgot last year, dude. A house!
Man, these s'mores are huge!
Taps, God.
Mm. Oh, Taps. Jeez.
That's a 10 string, yeah.
Pretty good. Pretty good.
Oh, man. The things we're going to do to you when you fall asleep.
Better not do anything. I'm going back in now.
Yeah, Scott, you want a beer?
Dude, this is the best prank day ever. Almost feel like Lance Armstrong when we land on the moon right now, man. It's really surreal.
Some issues that nobody can see. And all of these emotions are pouring out of me. I bring them to the life in you. It's only right. This is the soundtrack to my life. The soundtrack to my life. 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 Yeah.
Wait, that he's laughing and talking. We're filming, Dickie.
You're gonna mute this.